I don't think people understand how violent Mississippi was.
50 years ago, students from all over the country descended on Mississippi.
They believe their project will be the breakthrough in the civil rights battle.
The three civil rights workers who disappeared in Mississippi last Sunday night still have not been heard from.
If you cared about democracy, then you had to go down.
Freedom Summer on American Experience.